sounds like a very loud vacuum cleaner. And it gets louder the closer it gets.
Late night buzzing is now normal outside of Kelly Madison's windows.
It was like, what is that? And he's like, well, it sounds like a drone. And he grabbed his clothes and went outside to look for it. And he couldn't find it.
She lives in the North Hills neighborhood. We stopped by Tuesday afternoon and put our Fox 8 drone in the air to get an idea of what she's hearing at bedtime.
You know, it's kind of freaky when it's hanging around outside your bedroom.
When our drone was airborne, this was her reaction.
That's the sound I hear. That's it.
While the noise is unbearable for her, she says she's more worried about her safety.
It's quite scary because I don't know who's operating it and, I could probably figure out why.
Kelly knows her neighbors are also concerned, thinking the worst while trying to learn what's going on.
They're just getting a kick out of peering into people's windows or just doing something they really shouldn't be doing.
Greensboro police tell me it's hard for them to investigate these cases because they have to track down the drone pilot who could be miles away.
Please do.